you want to get some help in choosing your minor, then please watch this clip. My name is Natasha van Enkevoort. I'm an education coordinator at Tilburg School of Economics and Management. I would like to tell you more about the minors that we offer in order to help you make a choice between one of them. In the first semester of the third year, students of the Bachelor in Business Economics and International Business Administration either go on exchange or stay in Tilburg. If you go on exchange, you follow courses at one of our partner universities, and then this information session is not relevant for you. If you don't go on exchange, you choose a minor and two electives, or you do an internship. So first of all, what is a minor? A minor is a set of three related courses in a particular discipline. The objective of a minor is to gain further knowledge in the chosen discipline. You can also use your minor in order to prepare yourself optimally for the corresponding master, or to find out where your specific interests in business lie. Each minor consists of three courses of 6 ECTS each. The courses of the minor are taught in English. Besides our own students, there will also be incoming exchange students in your classroom, and this extra asset creates a multicultural classroom, enabling you to work on your international competences. In total, we offer 8 different minors. As mentioned, each minor consists of 3 courses. And next to this video, each minor has a separate video in which you receive more information about the minor and the specific courses in that minor. You can also choose a free minor. This means that you choose 3 courses from the different minors that we offer and create your own personal minor. It gives you the opportunity to expand your knowledge in a variety of different business aspects. Besides the minor, you choose 2 electives, and most students choose courses from another minor. But it is also possible to choose courses from another Bachelor of TISM or from another school. For courses from outside of TISM, you need to ask for permission on forehand. The most important requirements for electives are that it is not allowed to choose first-year bachelor courses or master courses. The courses should not overlap with courses from your program. Language courses are not allowed. And from your minor and the 2 electives, 4 out of 5 courses have to be in the field of economics and business, which means that one course can be from another's field. For the exact requirements of the 3 electives, please go to the course catalogus in Osiris. Instead of 2 electives, you can also do an internship. The internship is for 3 days a week, and you combine this with 3 minor courses. You are responsible for finding an internship company yourself and defining an appropriate project before July 1st. We aim to schedule the lectures of each minor on 2 fixed days per week, so that the 3 days a week are available for the internship. Therefore, it is important that you do not combine courses from different minor, the so-called free minor, or that you opt for the entrepreneurship minor. In that case, you will probably have lectures on more than 2 days per week in many or in all the different weeks of the semester. For all the requirements, see the internship manual on Blackboard. So now you can start finding your minor. Watch the minor videos and read the course description in the course catalogs. Determine whether you want to do an internship or follow 2 electives. Then in Ask a Student, you can find the answers to the most frequently asked questions about our minors. And you can also make an appointment with your education coordinator if your questions are not answered by the information online and in Ask a Student. So for now, I hope you have had enough information, and I would like to wish you good luck in choosing your minor.